Hello students, we are starting from the very first poem of class 10, Dust of Snow, that has been written by Robert Frost. Dust of Snow is a beautiful poem written by a famous poet, Robert Frost. Though the poem is very brief, but it has a significant meaning. This poem stands for guiding a person who has lost all hopes and is very sad. The falling of dust of snow has changed the mood of the poet. The poet was sitting under a hemlock tree, quiet and upset. This very small incident changed his sad mood into happy mood. So it teaches us that we should not be desperate, because there is always an opportunity to change the sad mood into happy. And Robert Frost becomes happy after this fall of dust particles on him from the branch of hemlock tree. Students, now we are going to read this poem line wise. First of all, note down the difficult words. Way, it means manner. Crow, a bird, but symbolism is here in this poem, and the crow is symbolism of sadness, sorrow. Shook, moved with a jerk. Dust of snow, small particles of ice. Hemlock, a poisonous plant with small white flowers. Heart, the heart of the poet. Change of mood, it means the change of the mood, state of mind. Saved, to save. Rude, held in regret. The rhyming scheme of this poem is A, B, A, B, C, D, C, D. Student, symbolism is here in this poem, and crow has been compared to sorrow. Metaphor is here. I'm telling you poetic devices. Due to the use of heart, it means the condition of the heart. Cynic dog is here. Due to the repetition of the same sound, alliteration is here in this last line. Now I'm going to explain this poem line wise. The way a crow swooped down on me, the dust of snow from a hemlock tree. The poet who was sitting under a hemlock tree, a crow who was sitting on the tree, shook its branch, hemlock tree's branch, and on the poet fall down the dust of snow from the hemlock tree. Has given my heart, this fall down of dust particles on the poet has given his heart and his mood a change. The poet was, as we come to know already, that the poet was very sad at that time. But this dust of snow, while it fall on the poet, has given a change of mood to the poet, and the poet became sad to happy. And being happy, the poet was regretting, why I just have wasted some part of the day in being sad. And the poet was also being positive, seeing the bright side of this, that why he was very happy, that this happiness and this change of mood has saved some part of the day. Now I'm going to tell you this poem in Hindi. रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट बता रहे हैं कि जिस तरह से एक क्रो ने, जिस मैनर से एक क्रो ने, एक बर्ड ने मेरे ऊपर हेमलॉक ट्री की ब्रांच को हिलाकर डस्ट ऑफ स्नो, स्नो पार्टिकल्स को मेरे ऊपर गिरा दिया। और पोएट कहाँ बैठे हुए थे? पोएट ने अपने आप को एक पर्सन की तरह से रिप्रेजेंट किया है कि बीइंग अ पर्सन, कहाँ बैठे हुए थे? बीनेथ द हेमलॉक ट्री, हेमलॉक ट्री के नीचे। और उस डस्ट पार्टिकल्स के, स्नो पार्टिकल्स के उन पर गिरने से क्या हुआ है? उनका हार्ट और मूड एकदम से चेंज हो गया है और वो ये सोच रहे हैं, वो दुखी से खुश हो गए हैं और अब वो दिन के उस हिस्से को एंजॉय कर रहे हैं जो कि उन्होंने अब बचा लिया है। और वो रिग्रेट कर रहे हैं, पछतावा कर रहे हैं कि उन्होंने अब तक दुखी रहकर दिन का आधा हिस्सा बर्बाद क्यों कर दिया है। थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स, रीड एंड लर्न द पोएम। थैंक यू।